father. Just took down another Gentech VIP. Find me some information on a doctor named Burke. I think he's in charge of some other Gentech project.
Right away, James.
Shit, I ain't going out like that.
Radio transmission, 255 days ago.
It's that band, Sarge. Definitely something moving inside it. Might be infected, might be just a couple of hobos. Light it up. We could check it, pop the lock off the back. Fuck it, this area's off limits. Light it up.
Athena found the location of Dr. Koenig.
No shit. Maybe I'll lock him down with a dozen bloodthirsty infected. See how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need. Location.
What do you see?
A way inside. They got a lot of security in here.
Dios mío. Who knows what kinds of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them. Gotta be some way I can distract the guards. Dr. Koenig.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Koenig.
Listen, just listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers. And they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you tell them the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
Not exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
All right, Doc. I'm at the facility. This place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Copy that. Tango is cleared hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately. Burke, ready Orion 1-1 for combat.
You said Project Orion was next.